This is the third book in our series of books on Tig the Pig, and this book is entitled Tig and the Jam. Tig sees Sam and Pam. Tig is happy to see the children. They are going for a walk. Pam has a jar of jam. Tig loves jam. Tig wants some of Pam's jam. Sam is holding a ham. Tig does not eat ham. Pam gives Tig the jam. Tig thanks Pam for the jam. Tig eats the jam. Tig is very happy. Here we have some words from the lesson. I am going to read it and you can read along with me. The first word is friend. F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. Then we have happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy. W-A-L-K, walk. J-A-M, jam, remember A-M says am. H-A-M, ham. L-O-V-E-S, loves. W-A-N-T-S, wants. D-O-E-S, does. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children. T-H-A-N-K-S, thanks. S-O-M-E, some. H-O-L-D-I-N-G, holding. Remember, I-N-G says ing. Now you have an opportunity to read the book all by yourself. Happy reading!